Welcome, fellow travelers. Your traveling buddy here, coming to you today from downtown Lansing. And today, we're down here for the RE Olds Museum Car and Capital Auto Bike Show. So travel with me, will you? Here we are, traveling downtown here. Right in front of the Capitol, see? There's the Capitol right there. They have this car show every year, put out by the RE Olds Oldsmobile Museum here in town. I love this every year. I'll check out some Mustang. Oh, check out this old Woody. That's sweet. Look at that. Look at the interior. Wow. 44. 1944 Deluxe. Custom Woody Station. That's awesome. Check this out. It's a 1976 Avante 2. Stock 400 Chevrolet, 280 horsepower. Studebaker Avante. Yeah. We got a little article here about this. Looks like this is a classic. Looks like it's on the salt flats. You know, they picked this on the salt flats. Check out this little 58 Corvette. I'd love to have one of these cars. See, now I'm not much of a Ford fan, but I love these old Mustangs too. Man, look at that. I would love to have that. Beautiful. Check this out. So 1922 Dodge Brothers touring car. Man, that is sweet. Old Dodge. Check out the 62 Grand Prix. Man, that's sweet. My first car was the actual Grand Prix. Mine was a 1980 Grand Prix I used to have.
I wonder if you can still get a brake
parts. That's awesome.
I don't know. It might be. I don't know.
Check out this old 71 Cutlass. I remember this car. They gave this car away last year. They always do a giveaway every year for this thing. Yeah, they gave this car away this last year. 71 Cutlass. I actually put in my bid to try and win this car. No luck though. Look at that. Really wish I would have won that. Model T. Look at that. Even still got the old crank on it. Wow, they restored this sucker. That's beautiful. Check out the 74 Nova. I love that color. That's a beautiful color. Candy apple red. Look at the engine. They even detailed the engine. Man. Wow. They did a remarkable job on this. Look at that. The check this out. 59 Chevrolet Apache. Wow, that's beautiful. Wow, they even got modernized in there and everything. That is awesome. Cover here. Look at the tunnel cover. It's got flames on it. That is awesome. Check out this 53 Chevy pickup here.
I even got a picture of the store and that's what it used to look like right there.
Old picture. It must be the original owners.
That's awesome.
Oh, they even got the spare tire on the side. Oh, you even got the seats embroidered. Look at the Blue Goose. Original Mini, 67 Mini. That thing is small. Look at that.
Set on 5F88 and right here. That's gonna be my chest right there. See how the roof is right along the camera? My chest is right there.
Look at those small tires there. Yeah, like I told you earlier, they do a car, they give away a car every year. They have a contest to give away a car. And this is the car they're giving away this year. I put my bin in for it, but it's a stick shift, and I'm not good at stick shift. Yep. Somebody could win this car right here. Oh, check this out. It's an old Lamborghini, man. Look at that. That puppy. Look at the interior. Remarkable. I even got a model of it right there. Check out this out. 33 Ford.
Man, that is sweet. I like that color.
Aim at the door? Oh wow, he's got a little remote. It pops open this door. That's awesome. That is awesome. Look at that. Look at the interior.
That is beautiful, dude. That is beautiful. I like that. I love his shirt. He's got ZZ Top shirt on.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect shirt for that
I'm
kind of car.
I'm not going with ZZ Top today.
All right, yeah, exactly. That's beautiful. That's awesome, though.
A lot of fun to drive.
I would love to have something like that. There's a 57 Thunderbird. Wow. That's sweet.
Yeah, so I get
it. I'm not a Ford fan, but I wouldn't mind something like this. Oh, this is cool. 69 Firebird. Look at that. That's awesome. See, he's got all even a poster for it. Look at that. He's even got the thing here, shows what it looked like when he first got it. All the way up to what it looks like now. Look at that. Wow, look at the engine. Man, it makes me wish, miss my old Firebird I used to have. I had an 82. I had an 82 Firebird. Look at that. Look at that nose. That's awesome. Wow, this is cool. There's a 39 Packard. Wow. That is sweet. Check this out. It's a 1944.
What? That's a great story. What's
it?
Story?
No, 1914. Stutz. The cart. And this one, you even got a modern engine in this thing. I've never seen that before. This is cool.
This car went from paper to production.
Look at that. Almost reminds you of the old Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, but that thing, according to that engine, that's probably not a Chitty Chitty. No studs, see? Wow. We've even got the old crank still on it. I'm sure that don't run that engine. Wow, this is awesome. Check this old 78 Ford Cobra. Look at that. I remember having a model of this car. I remember the model had that decal on the hood. That plaid seating. Yeah, I remember having a model of this car. It's a Teen Cobra. This old 68 Chevy pickup. Man, this is awesome. Look at that engine. Okay, he's got suicide doors on it.
Yeah.
Wow, that is sweet.
Thanks for enjoying it.
Yeah. That's a sweet. He's even got it tubbed out. Look at that. And that was awesome.
Narrowed 9-inch under there. It's all four length.
This is awesome. I like that color.
Yeah, that's a good hot rod color.
That's nice. So it's old 68, old 88. Look at that. That's awesome. This guy's won some awards too. Look at that on the back. Trophies back here. I love my Oldsmobile. Look at that. One thing I like about this show is they are keeping the old name alive here. It's this museum that they do this, that does this car show. They're trying to keep his name alive in this town. But for some reason, everybody else wants to erase the name of Oldsmobile here. This is awesome. Look at that. 69 Hurst Oldsmobile convertible. Wow. Okay, you got a little picture of the first little wheelie. The wings. Seen this bike before in other car shows. Yeah, they got other bikes there restored. 86 Yamaha 2017 Triumph. Oh, look at this one. 83 Honda. There's a Harley. A couple Harleys here. Look at that. Check this out. It's a 49 Mercury. Classic Thunder. So. Man, that is awesome. I like these ones, the old ones. Look at it. I love that grill. It's like he's smiling, like it's smiling. Now we're talking here. 67 Camaro. It's a convertible. That is awesome. Every time I see these cars though, it reminds me of my best friend's dad's car. Back in the day, he had a 69 Camaro with 454 big block in it. That thing was fast. This is awesome. 28 Model A. Wow, look at that. This is sweet. Look at that interior. Oh, I love that. Old wood grain bed. There's the gas tank. Wow. That is cool. Check this out. 61.
Oh,
it's low rider. Low drive down. I mean, look at that. That's right to the ground. I like how they got it, you know, mostly original looking though. Instead of doing all that weird paint job and all that on what they do to mostly lowriders. That makes
it looks sweet. Oh, check this out. 42 Buick. Look at that. I like about that hood tilts that way instead of back. Chevy pickup. Look at that. I love how he's got the wood grain running on the side. That's awesome. I would love a truck like that.
Check this out. 79 Z28 Camaro. T-tops. T-tops too.
That's cool. 26 Chevy. Look at that. Little Chevrolet aluminum on the front. You know what Chevy fans say? Real man wear bow ties. Well, I live up there. Look at the shirt I'm wearing.
I'm wearing a shirt that says Chevy Test Pilot. So I'm a Chevy fan.
Oh, this is awesome. The 38 Hudson. Look at that. I love that gold and with the brown.
Having a great time out there. It's like 75 degrees. It's a beautiful day.
Wow.
I'd like to thank Astera Credit Union and La Fontaine for their wonderful sponsorship of this
one. That's beautiful.
Stop by the Orioles Museum.
Let's see, we got the ghost flames. You can just barely see it. It's got the flames on the thing, but you can just barely feel it. They're called ghost flames. So, 69 AMX. Wow, I love that color. That's cool. 72 Bug. Look at that. That's cool. I like that. Well, they got the, that's Frankenstein or something on the side. Wow, look at that. Chop topped it.
Wow. I like how they do this. Look at that.
Check this out, 1923 REO touring car. And this one's all original. They haven't touched it or anything. Look at that. Still got the rust on it. Probably just got it running. Yeah, look at that. Look at the original seats. Wow. Yeah, look at their fan belt. Kind of like the fan belts we see nowadays. Wow, that is cool. Here's the pictures of the car.
There's been some work done on it. I haven't done it.
Check this out, 1924 Model T. Sorry about that. Look at this, they're even showing the production line here. Look at how these things were made. There's Ford Company. Look at that. Longest vehicle owner. Heritage Parade. That's cool, we even got a little.
Yeah, he just got into
the
golf.
Wow. This is beautiful.
Yeah,
check this out. 1944. Man, that is cool. Is it chopped?
No.
It's a convertible, too. Oh, look at the interior. Wow, I like that color. Sweet. There you go. 85 Grand Prix here. Like I said, I had an 80, and mine didn't look too much different than this, except for my front nose. It's a little bit more triangle-ish. I'll have to look up the picture and maybe post that. My Grand Prix that I used to have. That was my first car, Grand Prix. Check this out, 1960 Chevy delivery wagon. Look at that. That's cool. See, the storage we got wood on the back. That's pretty cool. Now this is awesome. 54 Mercury. Look at that. Nice purple. I love purple. Look at that. Oh, it's for sale. $38,000. You got 38 grand, people. You can own this.
I had it.
I haven't seen one of these cars in quite a while.
Yeah.
83 Chevette. Look at that.
You have a hard time finding them.
Wow. Used to see these things all over the place now.
Okay, we're gonna have
it. Barely see them. This is the first time I've seen one at a car show.
Brad, can look at the
inside of this one. This one's different. It's a 1981 Jet Electric.
Denise?
This is all electric. Look at it. Got an electric engine in here.
Jet Electric.
Electric, yeah. I've never heard of an Electric before. Huh. This one's definitely rare. Look at that. 65 Olds 442. Man, it's a convertible too. I don't see too many convertibles. 442s. Look at that. Even on the engine, they got 442. That's sweet. Here we are, now we're talking the 59 Cadillac with the best fins on that puppy. That thing is sweet. Look at the fins on this thing. I would definitely love one of these cars. Look at that. That thing is long.
Ford Model T.
It says Ford Model 666.
Does it? Model 666? Wow. So that reminds me of that one we just saw earlier, but it's not. This is a different one. Look at that. Look at that, 55 Chevy. That candy apple red. The silver. Wow. That is nice. Here we go. Oh, BMW Isetta. Look at this. I love these cars.
You gotta do it just one time to say you did.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. These cars are cool.
Maybe downtown, maybe downtown.
They're cool, man. They're cool.
It's a BMW, too. 1957.
Believe it or not, the guy that created these things was a refrigerator salesman, and he says, if you look at it, the front end is a freezer.
Yeah. You get into an accident, it'll be a meat locker.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Look at that. They've even got this custom and all that. Look at the speakers in the back. That's cool. I would love one of these cars. I like this. This is Mustang right here. He's got this license plate sitting in his engine. Yes, it's fast. No, you can't drive it. Oh, now we're talking here. Look at this. This is beautiful. Wow. Look at that. So what year it is. You can see his little paper thing. That, I like those flames.
Water, get red, beat six, right here!
Oh, look at this old Tornado. 1987. Tornado. Wow. I like that. Look at that engine. Look at this. Look at this. This is where you restored it. This is what it looked like before. What it looks like. Tell us what it looks like now. Wow. It's pretty much stock when he first got it. Look at that. See, this is a big event here. Look at this. Let's see. Capitals back over that way. This just wrapped right around here though. With another part of Old Town here. This is Old Town. This is on Washington. South Washington here. Got all these shops here. And it just keeps going down. All these cars. Oh, here we go. See, now I had an 82. This is an 89 Firebird. Not too much difference from what I had. Look at that. T-tops. I had the T-tops. That's beautiful. I miss that old car. Check this out. Oh, 69 Corvette. Man, this thing's beautiful. Got the side pipes. That is beautiful. Here we go. That's a 69 Camaro. And I said that's one of my best friend's dad used to have. This was about that same color too, except for he had the charcoal gray stripes on the hood. He didn't have that stripe on the side though. He had side pipes, went alongside. His interior was black though, not white. Check out this 79 Corvette. The yellow. You got Tweety Bird on this license plate up front. That's nice. And you got a pillow of Tweety Bird. Let's call it Tweety, huh? Oh, this is definitely rare. Oh, Chevy Corvair. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. You see the engine's in the rear in this one. See, that's the engine, and it's air-cooled. It's an air-cooled engine. Why they did away with the air-cooled engines, I don't know. That's nice.
Check it out, 1950 Chevy. That's sweet. I like that green.
tone green. Although, you know, really look at that coming out of the whole wagon. So in one way they're on their whole wagon buzz. They ate up the whole wagon buzz. It's still sweet. See, the basic unit still has the same kind of engine as the buzz. Nice. 1941 Willys coupe. Look at this. Look at that. It even got the ghost flames on it. Like the other one. Wow. This is definitely a show car.
Look at it. It even dressed up the engine. Look at that. You can't even see the engine. It's almost like a big butt. I bet I can say it, but it does. It's like a big butt.
That was nice.
It's got the fake ice cream on the ground.
Wow. Sipsy, look inside your cup.
Oh, he's even got a little model of it.
Sipsy, look on the side on the ground.
Check this out, an old 59 DeSoto. Wow. That is nice. See, I like, we've got the wings.
Wow.
Or the tail fins with the, not wings, called tail fins.
Look at that interior. We got an old record player box in there.
Oh, they even got the record player. Believe it or not, they got the actual record player in there. Yeah. Oh, it's cool. It was these and have tape decks and all that. They had a record player inside your car. Look at this old 55 Chevy pickup. I like this. I like that color. Look at that trunk. You got an old trunk in the back. The wood grain. Wow, this is beautiful. Chevy Caprice. Man, that is awesome. Look at the engine in this sucker. I love it, it's good. Look up there. Flames on the hood. Wow, that's cool. I like that little dog sitting in the seat. Oh, this is awesome. 1940 Nash. Oh, that is sweet. Look at the flames. That is awesome. Oh, look at the detail on this. That is awesome. Alright, fellow travelers, that's about it for me at this Capital Area car show here put out by the REO's Museum. That was awesome. I love coming to this thing every year, seeing all these old cars. So if you like this, hit that like button, share, subscribe, have any comments for me, leave me a comment. Appreciate any comments. So until next time, travelers, I'll see you around the mitten.